Let's have her have Tiki's colors.
Actually, Bayonetta. How do I get out?
Tiki versus Bayonetta?
Don't pick yet.
Battle of the Ages. So welcome back to the 13th episode of Messing with Smash. Yes, this is the 13th.
Look at us being all these sexy women and Kirby.
And Kirby.
Kirby's female.
Lucina's a teenager. Leave her alone.
I'll just leave Kirby.
She's like 18.
That's a teenager.
Is she a teenager?
Yeah, she's like supposed to be.
She's like 18 or 19 or something like that.
I was going to ask what the legal age of consent is in Awakening, but I don't want to know that answer.
Probably like.
That'd be weird.
If I would have to guess, 14. I would say 15.
Yeah, because
I would
Japan.
Assume with Fates, because Elise, I would say it's 15.
Is it fucking 15?
I would imagine so, because feudal times.
I don't like to think of it.
And Japan. Anyways, let's go.
And Japan. Japan likes, yeah.
Feudal. That was also
feudal,
pretty much a thing.
Feudal Japan.
That is a thing. And feudal Europe. Whatever. Actually, where are we going? Where are we going?
I'm surprised with the marrying age in Europe, actually.
Okay, wait. How about Hyrule Bridge? That one's fun.
How about random?
No.
Or Windy Hill Zone, because someone wouldn't let me go down to random.
Wasn't me.
I didn't.
Oh, it. This map is gonna suck ass.
Okay. Why do you say that, Overlord?
Because I don't know Bayonetta's moveset in this multi turn. Okay, that was okay. So I can do that. I can do that.
Oh shit! I don't have a counter. Right.
Beats guns. No. Fuck it.
Pokemon, go!
Luma, do something!
Oh wait, I'm asleep.
How did I do the fucking hair? Where's the hair place?
Ooh, Master Ball.
Okay, wait a minute. Gear up. I got a good one. I'm fisting you. Okay, wait. Damn it.
Thanks, Kirim. Double kill.
And I'm fucking dead.
And a Palkia too.
So this is going about as well as I expected. Oh Jesus!
Fuck this shit! No! I'm not moving from this spot.
Which one of you pricks chose this?
Well, actually, that would have been probably you or something.
No,
whoever wouldn't have let me actually switched it to
it
random.
It wasn't me. I didn't pick a goddamn thing.
You brought this on yourself, Overlord.
Were you holding up while I was holding down?
I wasn't holding anything. I wasn't doing anything.
I call bullshit.
You know why would I lie about
It was
that?
Me.
Okay, so blame Hypnotica for that.
I didn't know what I was doing. I was like, holy shit, I can move
it's
this.
Me.
Holy
what
shit.
What the hell?
Oh, how do I even do that?
Oh, what the?
It's witch time!
No! Try to slowly move away!
I don't even know.
You needed to constantly hit us and then you could have summoned.
Well, I would have done that if you guys had stayed fucked still.
We were! So time was slowed for us!
You were all like dodging and bullshit.
I was just.
You just had shit aims.
I do.
Wait, what
but
the?
We were all dodging.
I'm surprised I landed somewhere.
Fist go! Oh,
what the
fuck?
Now.
What just happened?
I think
Hammer
that was me.
Of Doom.
Or him.
No, I got
I
that.
Know.
That was mine.
I hit them at the same time is the reason why.
Yeah, but I think my hammer was what drove him over the edge.
It was, because it was all I saw was fire. Thanks, Sheriff.
Ow.
Shit.
And Inkay again.
Sorry. Like a funny shit. Okay. Oh my god. You know what we should play? Mm-hmm. You should play NBA 2K16 Live.
Yes!
That would be the funniest
yes,
fucking
the
shit.
Yes, Spike Lee story!
Yes! What?
NBA 2K16 Live and Dream.
You create a character and you go through the biggest bullshit story okay. that NBA has ever
the,
created.
The NBA game, the new NBA game has its own story mode that's amazing.
Why does Kirby have Bayonetta's hair?
Because he probably ate me. It's not a fun way.
What is the fun way, Overlord?
Do you want me to? Do I have to spell it out for you?
Yes.
This
please.
Is a PG-13
okay.
channel.
When a man and a woman love each other very much,
they create an Ultra Sword.
Yeah, no.
And they eat it.
Yeah.
Jesus. Stupid start.
Playing sex ed to a fucking 20-year-old. How old are you? Are you still 20?
I'm 21.
Are you,
I'm 21
are you really?
Too.
Yeah.
Oh, let's get drunk.
Yes.
Too early to get drunk.
No, it's not. It's 11. I'm drunk earlier than this. Earlier this like
I'm not really surprised at that fact.
They were both like family gatherings and country clubs. I drank earlier. Let's drink mimosas.
Well, that's a different situation.
Let's get drunk. Let's have a drunk LP.
Well,
no.
I'm dead.
Yes.
I'm dead. Oh, dead. Oh, dead.
That would make the commentary a bit more interesting.
Great drunk LP. I just get really loud and start yelling at you guys.
You know.
I would get drunk, but alcohol is gross.
Oh, it is. No, but we can.
Power Star.
We can try better. Oh.
Great.
One of the worst Final Smashes, admittedly, but whatever.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Yep, I'm just hanging out.
Go, Goro. Is his name Goro?
Yeah, Samurai Goro.
Holy shit, I got it right.
Oh, no!
fist attack. I call it Mr. Fister.
Or, you know, Madam Butterfly.
Oh, that's stupid. I like
that. It's the demon Madam Butterfly.
Mr. Fister is way better.
Considering it's a female demon.
Why is it better, Overlord?
That just made me think of Fallout.
Mr. Fister?
No, like with the
Fister. Fisto. Oh, the robot! Fisto. The robot Fister robot, yes!
Please assume the position.
Please assume the position.
Well, I guess I better try it out before I give it to the Garretts.
Oh my fucking god.
Hey, like, man.
Fallout New Vegas is the best fucking game. Yeah. Always the best game.
Oh my god! I love how you were just paused momentarily. It's like, ah, crap.
Yeah, it just gave me a second to realize what just happened.
Oh my god!
Mistakes were made!
Where do all those Lunas come from? Did she give birth to them?
No, they're just kind of there.
She shits them out.
She literally shits them out. Well, that's the new fucking answer.
I don't think so.
No, it is.
When she eats tacos, it's first... even worse.
Oh, jeez.
What was the first headcanon? She, I don't know, fucks them and gives birth to more? I'm freaking them out right now, and it's great.
What is with Fire Emblem and fucking blue-haired boys?
That's just the staple, that protagonists typically have blue hair.
We love.
And then there's Fates.
Japan loves their
Azura.
Handsome boys.
Oh. Oh, well, fuck!
Japan loves handsome boys.
Existential crisis.
And,
and depending on the child that you could have, the children could also have blue hair.
Dude,
well.
Yeah, but like the main protagonist, is technically would be
when
Azura.
When were your guys' fucking birthdays?
November 1st.
Okay, yours?
What?
When's your birthday?
September 25th.
Okay, yeah, your birthday was close to yours. Yours was kind of recent. Okay. Happy birthday, both. Yeah, I probably forgot to tell both of you.
No, you didn't.
I wasn't expecting
it. I remember. You told
Thank
me.
Thank you, man. You makes me feel so good.
All right, we good?
Yeah.
We're back to the fucking Fire Emblem.
We're back to anime, back boys. To... Don't pick random, you prick.
And it's
back
final
to our Game Boys.
God damn it.
It's the final destination,
Zelda,
boys.
This map is bullshit, man.
It's just a flat stage.
I'm going to fall off the edge more than once. I
would do that on any other stage.
Well, that sounds like a personal
problem. Yeah, that's
problem.
Me.
It's like a personal problem. Don't let him near me. Oh, Jesus. See, I almost came close right there. Don't let him near me. I need
don't
to
let him get
up.
His freaking limit break.
No. You let me get my limit break so I can hurt him and... Jesus.
Hurt him and Jesus?
Yes, I'm gonna hurt
yes,
him.
How dare you hurt Jesus?
His name is Cloud Goldstein. He killed Jesus.
Oh my god.
I know, that's probably the worst joke I've ever told myself.
God is dead and we have killed him.
His name is Cloud Sanders.
Cloud Sanders.
Idly ho, neighbor Rooney.
God is dead and we have killed him.
No, I'm talking about Bernie Sanders.
Oh shit! I killed myself.
Oh, don't do that. That's not fun.
No, it's not. What made you think it would have ever been?
Oh no! Fun? That Pokemon went flying! Oh no, it's Genesect!
Damn it, stay away from me.
Nope.
Oh yeah, still got me!
Stratosphere.
No.
I'm waiting for Genesect to go away, because it has two freaking death lasers.
Oh Jesus Christ, how did you do that?
Invincibility frames.
Nope.
I'm just getting caught up in everything! Everything's trying to kill me. Ooh. But damn
everything's
it.
Coming up Millhouse.
Oh!
More Simpsons references.
Yeah,
I
get away.
Yes.
You. Fuck. No. Fucking ghost.
I want
no.
the Pokeball. Damn
no.
it.
No. The ghost on
fuck.
The fucking
kill. Don't make promises you can't
God.
Keep.
Son of
yes.
a
bitch.
I spent more fucking. No. I spent all this fucking time in the air. Leave me alone.
Hey, it's Dark Samus again.
Are you shitting me?
Hello, darkness, my old friend.
Okay, how you again. Okay, someone kill him, will you?
No, I just died because I wasn't
paying. Hey, Giratina, what's
oh,
up?
Oh,
I'm gone.
Yay, wait. No, yet!
Pokeball go!
Yet!
Cure him!
I'm dead.
Battle of the Legendaries. Roy is a Pokemon Master. Confirmed.
God damn it! God fucking damn it, Final Destination. Fucking Hyrule Bridge next!
Thing.
No, you don't fall off the edge in Hyrule Bridge.
Yeah, you walk off.
Yeah, and it's a good tactic. Right. Now go Hyrule Bridge.
What about that right, Pac-Man stage?
Characters.
Who do
you
I
can't,
want?
You can't fall in the Pac-Man stage.
Which one's the Pac-Man?
The one that's scrolling.
What costume is this? Is this like Breath of the Wild?
No, that is Skyward Sword. That's like his
oh,
general outfit.
Oh, yeah, okay. Breath of the Wild looks interesting.
It's It's an open world Zelda game. What do you expect?
I don't know, bullshit.
Okay, and Bridge of Elden. And none of you realized what character I was.
I didn't see. You saw Pikachu.
You plus Pikachu. Yep.
Oh boy.
Why the fuck would you do this?
Because it's been forever since I played as Pikachu.
Fuck you.
I'm leaving.
Well, it's been a while since I played as my best character.
Okay, I'm going to stay over here. I'm going to stay over here.
Why not? He is my main. You get over here.
No.
I'll let those two handle
bad, you deal with me. Bad touch. Bad touch.
I'm a mouse.
No, bad touch mouse. I'm not into that.
Well, I died.
Don't hit me. I'm trying to get away from it.
Get back here, you.
Bad touch. Bad touch.
Get back here,
bad
you.
Bad touch. Bad touch. No. What the fuck is that?
It's a chest pin. Wow, I'm surprised he actually got someone.
Nope.
No! Thanks, Snorlax. Maybe you guys shouldn't have items up for me to actually summon all these things.
Oh yeah, just get on there. Yeah, that's easy.
Go, little train thing.
It's a tank.
It's a tank.
Well, listen, I don't care.
Thanks. Thank.
Fuck you. I wanted that.
Well, too bad.
Rick, get over there and fight him.
Oh, it's a Hidden Village theme. I only just didn't realize what song it was playing.
No. No. No, what is that? What is that?
Dylan.
No.
Which is actually fitting considering it's the Hidden Village because it's kind of a Western type song.
Dylan.
Stop sounding like you're constipated.
Oh.
And it's Palkia.
That's how I feel when I'm... Oh, that did not
well,
help.
Well, I died right once we went upside down.
Good for me.
That didn't even help.
I'm gonna wait.
Am I stuck? Is everyone dead? Okay, good.
Oh no. No. Not worth it. Probably not worth it.
Oh, what the?
Bye.
See, you can fall off in this stage.
Exactly. Oh, I only realized you were Lucina. I thought for some reason you were Marth. But
wow,
actually,
you made the same mistake that everybody else made in the game.
You dickhole.
The reason why you thought they were Marth is because I was Marth.
No!
That makes sense.
Get him.
Wait, it's just B, right?
B, it's just B in front
yes.
of him.
Yes.
Come back.
Get him.
I'm right over here.
Wait, okay. Did I get him? No, I killed myself.
Yes, you killed
me. I can't believe that worked.
Congratulations, you fucked yourself.
I can't believe that freaking worked. Oh, hi, hammers.
Hey, I'm still alive.
I
oh, no!
Hammer.
Pikachu's grab and roll bullshit is the worst thing.
I didn't do anything, I just jumped in the air.
Round two!
Ow! Fuck!
Fucking hammers.
That was
that's a great ending shot right there, did you see?
Mouse with a hammer.
Yeah.
Oh, he's sleeping. That's so cute.
Next.
This game hurts me. God damn it.
Then why do you keep playing it?
I don't know.
We should end right here. Bye.
Wait, are there... Do we have enough time for one more?
We've got time.
It's only been like 13 minutes. Fuck. That means we have to play more. I know. Fuck it. I'm going
okay.
back to Kirby.
Okay. What? Oh my god. What's some recent things in video games that we can talk about? Go.
Fuck. Persona?
No, we always talk about Persona. Well, that's not out yet.
Let me think.
Okay, come
on. Watch Dogs 2. That's a good subject. Go.
I have not heard shit about it, but I don't care.
No,
it's
really good.
I've heard people say it's okay.
I've heard it's good. And
I've heard people say it's okay.
I've heard that it's better than the first watch.
Dishonored 2 is pretty fun. I had a hilarious game over about an hour into the game.
Wait, Dishonored 1 or Dishonored 2?
2. 2.
Oh, wait. When did 2 come out?
Like... Last 2 weeks ago, man.
Really? Is it good?
Yeah, it's pretty damn good. Where am I doing?
I gotta remember to get that, because Dishonored 1 kind of runs not great on my laptop, but if I get the new one.
They give you a tutorial, and it's amazing.
Oh,
and
yeah.
It's a really cute tutorial. Like, Corvo's like, hey, daughter, let's train together.
Hey, daughter. What's your name? What's your name again? Girl, daughter. Oh, someone put childbirth in a really creepy perspective that I thought was funny. Like, you make baby skeletons with your dick. That's kind of creepy.
What?
You make babies and they have skeletons.
Okay, let's talk of something
babies.
A little more wholesome. Like,
no,
I don't know, Pokemon.
How about, okay, what have you guys been playing?
Overlord.
World of
Go.
Warcraft, that's it. I'm like fucking addicted, it sucks.
Okay, how's World of Warcraft?
It's good, it's frustrating. There's some frustrating game design decisions that was bullshit.
Oh yeah,
but overall it's
the,
good.
It's the new expansion, right? What's it called?
Like, Legion.
Legion,
it's,
yeah.
It's actually pretty good.
It's, yeah, oh, come on, why does Palkia keep showing up?
It's actually the first, like, World of Warcraft, like, I've played. Like, I only got it after, like, Legion. No, it was good.
I've been playing Pokemon Sun and Moon.
You are casual, Miz. Oh, yeah, I thought a really funny thing that made me laugh for some reason. I thought it was, like, Pokemon piss and shit. I don't know why that made me laugh, but it did. I guess because I forgot the name of Pokemon. I was like, Pokemon, wait, shit, what is it? What's it called? Oh, Pokemon shit.
Pokemon kiss and ass.
Pokemon piss and shit. Aha, uh-huh, that'd be funny. Anyway, what's going on?
I'm shooting you. And now I am dead.
Dick, don't shoot.
That's a great face right there.
So yeah, Pokemon Sun and Moon. Fun game. Whoops. My team has problems, though.
What problems? Are they all mentally...
No.
Yes.
No,
I have a problem whenever I go up against anything with, like, dark types. Which, unfortunately...
You need to get a dark type.
Huh?
What's the counter to dark type? I forgot.
White type.
Oh, wait, how did I get that?
White type.
Oh, wait, that didn't do anything.
Counters to dark are fighting and bug. I just realized Lin was there. Which, I mean, I have Alolan Muk, but I mean, I also have Alolan Raichu, which is part psychic. I have Miss Magius, which is a ghost. And then I have Decidueye, which is part ghost.
No!
I don't know how I keep living, because half the time I forget I'm playing and I'm like, what am I doing? Ha 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 ha! And then.
What is this chain shop even doing?
That was mine.
No, but it was like going places.
Bitch! Okay.
Well, I got third again, that's okay.
Hey, Lugia!
No! Oh yeah, I forgot Cloud just fucking floats.
Yeah.
That's weird.
Huh, Cloud's float.
Uh-huh. No, no.
Then I'll just summon a Meloetta to come after you.
I'll just hit you with my fucking sword.
Oh. Then I will hit you with the power of music! It's Tokyo Mirage Sessions all over again!
Oh, don't do that.
Anyone remember Pokemon Go?
It's weird, yes.
Yes,
yeah.
I still play
that?
It. That's how I got my
what
dog.
Happened to that?
My sister probably still plays it.
Gen 2 came out, sort of.
I know some people
who still
play it.
I mean, heck, Pokemon Go is the reason why I have that dog now.
Oh yeah, did you just find it on a walk?
Yes.
Nice. Gotta find more dogs on the walk.
Your ninjas are terrible.
No, my ninjas are great. Oh, shit.
How dare you insult my ninjas?
Man, if that platform wasn't there, I probably would have died right there.
Korin's ultimate
I need a tank!
Korin's
Smash. Get him.
Korin's Smash should just be
Midna, you son
Saizo
of a bitch.
Showing up screaming, fuck you.
Midna.
Not attacking or anyone. Ever. He's just screaming, fuck you to everyone.
Oh man, I just got tank powers.
I came so close to beating you, man. Game's so close. Fuck.
All right, one more game.
Okay, then I can go off and just die.
One more game.
One more game of Smash.
And then I can go to sleep.
Yes.
I want to do that.
She has gone to sleep.
But first, Smash.
Cloud's my, I guess, lucky charm.
It'll be my.
Not really. What was right here? It was like train rape or something.
Oh yeah, rape train.
Rape train. Okay, so
yeah.
It wasn't train rape. That would have been weird. Okay, fuck it. Can I make that name? I'm gonna make train.
No.
Oh.
Are we good?
Yes.
PG-13, man.
Can I make gang bang?
Oh, we've already broken that
gang bang
pretty solidly
just...
at this point.
We've said the word fuck more than once. It's already an R.
That's true.
We've already had graphic nudity. So it's an R.
No.
Where
when
was
did we hit graphic
wait, when
nudity?
Was the graphic
that was,
nudity?
That was Bayonetta.
Why wasn't I there for that? Oh.
No,
Bayonetta's pretty tame in this
oh,
game.
Oh, yeah, okay. Oh, well. I was gonna say
not in her own game, but.
Game overall, but I was like, no! Get away from me!
Counter.
Fucking stupid. Mm. Oh, I wasn't even paying attention, so now I died.
Oh, not this guy.
It's the devil!
It's like wrestling.
It's
like a Lucha Underground devil.
It's Dragon Ball Satan.
What's the ball Satan?
Hercule.
That's not this. It's
nappy. That's not the world's greatest fighter.
Hell,
in gigantic
not.
Air quotes.
That's not Krillin.
That's not Yamcha.
Yeah.
No! Oh god!
Did you see the fucking Dragon Ball Super filler with the baseball game? Okay.
Props to you, Hypnotica, for that. I know you didn't intend for that, but okay. Props to you.
Well, I don't know what I did.
You ate me, which sent me flying into the electrode.
Oh, that's cool.
And I couldn't
cool.
avoid it.
I didn't even see that happen. I don't know what I'm doing at all.
Shit. Oh, damn it.
What's this game? I don't know. I'm fucked.
We're playing Mega Man.
We're playing... Oh, shit.
That would make a lot of sense, actually. I've been playing this game wrong the whole time.
Son of a...
Hey, Dark Samus
get
again!
Milk,
damn
get
it!
Milk, get milk.
Why does Dark Samus like you so much?
I don't know.
What's that mean?
I'm also losing.
Awesome. Kill him. Kill him.
I got one of the kills. I got two of the kills,
I'm
technically.
Out. Later, guys.
Someone kill him. Oh!
Oh,
oh no! No!
Get on me!
No! 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 Get no!
No! And Cat Nana!
Get shit on, boy. Oh yeah, I forgot I could do this.
What? Limit break?
Oh, I didn't even mean to hit him.
You mean her?
Wow? Or no, Kirby? Is Kirby a girl?
Kirby's gender neutral.
We don't know. We don't know.
Kirby's gender neutral. I meant because Hypnotica is playing as Kirby. Kirby is technically a boy.
Okay.
Oh, really?
Fuck. Fuck.
Yeah, Kirby's
fuck,
male.
Oh, shit.
That's
God damn it, you stupid
tanks. Get them. Get them, my tanks.
I'm so angry, man. This game makes me so angry. Since I'm losing so bad. I thought I was good at this game.
Damn it.
Good job. You failed.
Okay, either attack him or...
I'm trying to get rid of him.
No, I'm trying to...
Because if I can... If I lose Hypnotica, I won't be as bad. That was a weird... No!
It's like pinball.
A Metroid!
Yes, Metroid. No.
Yes! Son of a bitch!
Yes!
I can finish! Oh, I'm still alive!
What the fuck?
Wait, Hypnotica's still alive?
No, I'm still alive! And where'd that Eevee come from?
Well, I lasted a longer time than I thought I would.
Wait, were you Kirby?
No, I'm Kirby. The me!
No, I'm talking, come about, on. Talking to her.
Oh, yeah, I was the Kirby.
Come on, Overlord, you can finish him. You can do this. It's your destiny.
No, it's not.
Come on, Rainbow Stag!
Yeah,
no,
you're right.
No, what's happening? What's happening? What does this mean?
Honestly, it isn't.
What does this mean? What does this mean, dude?
It means increased power.
Bullshit!
It increased power for everyone, but a little bit more for the one who summons Xerneas.
I was so goddamn close. It was a fucking misclick.
I thought you had me there.
I thought I did too. God damn it, so fucking close.
I was trying to kill him because I got two of those kills.
Well, at least you have
so. Those. At least the electrode one, that was an amazing kill.
I felt proud of that, even though I didn't even really do it.
It was completely circumstantial, but it worked.
I'm gonna
for
have
you.
To rewatch that. God.
All right, so that'll do it for us here. Join us next time for the next thing that we do. Until next time, everyone, take care.
Never fucking play Destroyer at this fucking game. God damn it.